man accused of killing the owner of a Rockland County used car dealership will appear in court. 37-year-old Eubens Joseph was killed after police say he had a dispute with Eric Ross Jr. It happened Saturday at Joseph's dealership on Route 59 in West Nyack. Police caught the 24-year-old Delaware suspect yesterday in Quakertown, Pennsylvania.